You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiuleco. Pier 1 Imports report third quarter EPS of 21 cents in line with consensus estimates. Revenues for the quarter rose 8.5% year over year to $382.7 million, topping estimates by $4 million. Alex Smith, President and CEO, commented, "We are very pleased with the results of our third quarter. Our strong product assortments, the right balance of regular and promotional pricing, and a great store experience are driving robust sales and merchandise margin growth. December sales so far are strong, and we expect this trend to continue for the final 10 days leading up to Christmas. Our growth plan is on track, and as we execute our business model with increasing finesse." For more updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiuleco.